Got a new coffee shop downtown, Milk and Honey. Located on Walnut and East 12. Hold please. When did I tell you this open? A month ago? Yeah.
Cleveland fine.
Butterfly lemonade. It naturally a Leo. They had outdoor seating. I think they're open till 3. Cute little coffee shop downtown CLE. Summer bloom latte. Milk and honey. I was high chicken on the side of the road.
It closes in 12 minutes.
Yeah, I'm gonna figure it out.
And then raw.
Ann in the raw. I've been following Ann in the raw for years. Never made it here. Now I'm here.
So I did not know she never been here before. I was just like, I haven't been here since pre-COVID. I
want to
go.
I think DJ Steph Floss posted her a long time ago.
How's that place? I haven't been to Milk and Honey yet.
This is the Summer Bloom Latte. It's a special. It's not on their menu right now. It's good.
It's espresso and dragon fruit syrup or something like that. It's good. It's good.
I like coffee. I gotta be careful.
Oh, look at this.
I'm not gonna sit at that table, y'all, but like, what I was doing is, because I don't want to get rid of all my old CDs, even though I don't play them.
Uh-huh.
But so the back one was like stuff I liked, and I had all these old CDs and tape covers. So I was like, you know, what am I going to do with them all? So I made a collage.
Uh-huh.
And then I went to theater school in New York, so I took the other one over there and put all the programs from New York. Punky stage back there, Duran Duran. You know when you're a kid.
You got your mix CDs too.
Remember when you used to do that for someone? What did you
get?
Oh no.
We used to make mix CDs.
Last Miss Rebel.
We're not that young.
And then that's it. I was like, I'm still putting this stuff together on it.
This is so cool. Billie Holiday.
That's hard because then I was trying to decide which house used to be hip hop. Like, I'm still like, then that's house, really.
Yeah.
She's got records.
Oh my god.
I love this.
This is cool.
And you can hang it on the walls or whatever you want to do.
I would do this.
So you're just putting it on the table and then putting something over it?
It's called, where is it at?
Resin or something?
I think I have it over on that side.
Are you talking about the stuff I got from Dollar Tree? Hold on. Let me see. Because this is.
So there's one glue that you put on there on the bottom. See, that one's on the bottom. So now all of a sudden, if you feel this.
Uh-huh.
Then there's another, like, glue that you put over it.
It's Mod Podge.
Yeah.
The stuff you can get from, like, Dollar Tree.
Yeah. Oh, you got it at Dollar Tree?
Yes.
Shit, I'm not ordering from Amazon anymore.
But there's, like, they're, like, you know, they're not a big one, right?
Yeah, but still, Amazon charge.
How much was it?
It was 10 bucks on there. So I went to a dollar store and get a whole bunch.
Yeah.
It depends on how big it was, like, size-wise.
I might have it over here. But so, and then I bought this.
Just to cover.
Yeah.
So that
I
is.
I could wipe it clean.
I love
yes.
this.
Now, if I did it at home on canvas, I'd probably put more of this on. You can sand it out.
Because I have all these little playbills. I'm like, what am I going to do with them?
Same?
Yes.
What am I going to do with them?
Wait, yeah, that's when I was a young
And
kid.
I have a bunch of stuff like these.
Yes.
Like
that.
But it's a nice way to remember your life.
Yes. Oh, my God.
And then, like, it's not hiding in a drawer collecting dust.
Yes.
It's actually on display.
Because then, like, my mom passed away, and she was a hoarder.
Wait a minute.
So
you got Robert Patterson?
Yeah. So I was like thinking, I was freaking out about like all the stuff she had, and I was like, oh no, I'm not gonna leave this for someone.
Wait. Like Robert Patterson from Twilight?
Yeah. They're so cute. If I didn't hodgepodge it, I'd give it right to you. Are you going to be here tomorrow? Yeah, I'll be here. I have all the paperwork. I don't know what's going
on. I love this Anne in the Raw person. She done gave me something else to do with my hodgepodge.
I'm definitely doing this.
People
can
be nice to do. I know it's hard for me too. But sometimes people
could
just be nice to you.
Appreciate it.
Ooh, Al Green's greatest hits. Now. Look at this. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this to my. Aaliyah. She has the Michael Jackson Thriller. Is this 112? Yes. Voice man. Let me see how to hide you.
So there's one gloss. Oh, you got the. This is. It might be sticky, so because
you think yours is smaller than that?
Oh, it's definitely smaller.
That's a big one.
16 ounces.
16 ounces. Okay.
Isn't that crazy?
You can message her on Instagram and tell her how many ounces is the one.
As a matter of fact,
so cute.
This one was $10.
Yeah, okay. They charge.
Okay.
I'm taking a picture. I'm going to do a comparison. I'm going to let you know. This is cool. What a project.
Thank you.
I love it.
It's just something that, like I said, you're not really enjoying it when it's in a drawer, right?
Right. You're not.
So you can make it.
You're literally not.
Yeah, so that's what I thought. I was like, why am I doing this when I can just make it? I have larger sizes over there. Not that you need it, but these I think are small.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Extra small. The ones on the top shelf are larger. They got all mixed up, and I'll tell you the truth. I can't read a size on there to save my life. And I got it at Jack Prince, but try to read the label. There's like no size on there, right? Am I blind as a bat? Okay, so there's that. Oh, this medium.
Okay. Oh, okay. So it's very, very, very tiny.
Mediums are kind of big, though, but.
Yeah, medium looks like a large.
Oh, it did.
Yeah, well, it makes me feel skinny. Don't say that. It makes me feel skinny when I wear them. I'm like,
should probably
medium.
Kick some ass to die.
But I'm
not.
Aaliyah just be wanting a large just to say she got
a large.
A large,
girl.
She be wanting a large. It don't matter if she'll grab an XL. She'll be like, I mean, I'll let you have it.
I'm 2X.
I'm gonna let you have it, Aaliyah. But I'm just letting them know that you always talking about I need a large, even when it's not the case. This might be true.
I like this
a lot. Aaliyah likes it raw. Y'all take that however you want.
The gave was like a whole thing of them.
That's how to get me kids. That's like my kryptonite. I love kids. They're just so adorable. I mean, I'm sure not when you're the mother.
That's probably
child,
a little.
Yeah. You can say that again.
Is that you and Bill Clinton?
What is you looking at?
Yeah, I cooked for the last three presidents. That's me and Bill Clinton. That's my picture.
Oh my
what?
God.
You're just out
just don't
here.
Brag. Seem like every business, it's me. I'm so badass. One client will come in, like I've juiced for the Cavs, Indians, Yankees for years, over a decade. They get one celebrity in, they take pictures, and they act like that person's so much better than anybody else. Like,
yeah.
Mm-hmm. At the end of the day, like, I don't think you should be tooting around your own horn all the time. Like, it's just
yeah.
And then you're gonna make other people feel bad. But yeah, he was funny.
But you still should just own your badass in the room,
but
though.
I think people know. You know what I mean?
Like, you already know.
People know when people talk about it. They know. But yeah, he was a little. He was talking on the side of his mouth. You could tell he was really uncomfortable.
That
angle sucks. Whoever took that picture, why did they take pictures up here? But if you look so like, I think that people that take photographs should always let you see it first.
Oh, they don't get this. I'm like, gonna get a suit.
It doesn't even look like me.
I think I'm gonna have the chicken tortilla soup. Is there soup?
Are you eating it now or later?
I don't know.
Do you want me to heat it up now or later?
Yeah.
I keep forgetting to charge my
phone. Oh, yeah. I know. I'm just, it's a lot going on in my head.
I'm telling you right now, this year, I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, heat it up because I think I'm gonna eat.
Are you having anything, honey?
Aaliyah? Huh? She would like to know if you're having anything.
Oh, do you have those grape leaves?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll pick those.
Do you want the wrap or just a side of it? What is it on top? Flowers?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Flowers.
You don't like flowers?
I don't like it about flowers, and I don't want to like choke on it. Like if I'm drinking it.
Uh-huh. So I ain't got one yet.
Did you want a wrap or just a side of one?
What do you mean?
Well, you can get just for, like, I think it's $5.95, you can get just for the side of the grape leaves with the candy sauce. Or you can make it as a wrap.
I'll have the wrap.
Okay.
I think Anne and the Raw, she kind of amazing.
That's Farmer Lee Jones. He does the, he is like the world's famous farmer. He takes care of all the best restaurants in the world. I was the first non-French trained chef to do a dinner at his place. And that's like a $300,000 kitchen. He also has been on Air Force One. He does the White House's garden. He's like, it's kind of crazy, but that's his thing. He always wears that.
Girl, you was just out here.
You're so cute.
I mean, really, though.
That's sweet of you.
No, like, actually.
Well, I had a long career, so that's, you know, that comes into play a lot of times.
I mean, but why have I never, how?
She said, thank you for all the raw support.
Oh. Isn't she cute? It's nice. I like her. Man, I didn't know she was such a badass fighter. She's the one that got her face all tore up recently. And I guess she punched some girl so hard that that girl, I guess, I don't know what it means if you watch that MAI or MA.
MMA?
Yeah. They gave her cauliflower ear. Her ear got all blown up.
That's what I heard about that.
I was like, ooh, she is badass.
Is Machine Gun Kelly's place still open?
Machine Gun, I do all the juices and I do all the juices and their grab and go.
Oh, really? So they are still open.
Oh, 27 Kobe, yeah. Open to, like, you should go down there, dude. I love that place.
We went when it first opened for a Yelp event.
Was it bad?
Yeah.
It wasn't. The venue was very pretty.
Yeah, it's cute in there.
But
you can speak up. I'm not going to say anything. Yeah, I'd like to know.
The venue.
It was trash.
Yeah, it wasn't. No.
Dude, there's people standing in line up around the block.
I did. Yeah.
I was like, for cop.
I waited in line for 2 hours.
Dude, if you ever want to go back, don't do that shit.
The experience was so bad, they gave me like a coupon to come back for free stuff. Because it was just terrible.
That's awful.
So maybe they've gotten better, but...
Well, that's unacceptable. Like, that's why I'm opening that concept. And the guy
went. Yeah.
I'm not. It's okay.
It was a Yelp event. Like a Yelp elite event. So.
Do you want, it comes with chips, or you can have a cookie, or what do you want as a side for your sandwich?
What do you want as a side?
You can try one of those raw bars if you want.
I'll take. Girl, you don't need no more chips.
Costco has these. Vegan tortilla chips, and they're like
lime and jalapeno.
That's my downfall. And it says 7 servings. I don't know how they get 7 servings out of that. I know what you're talking about. My friend keeps getting them for me.
They're
and I was like,
so
she's like, you're over 2, 7 or 8 on sale at Costco. I go, stop getting them.
They're so good. I'll eat the whole bag.
Yeah. I'm hearing you.
I don't need chips. What do I get?
You could get a cookie. You get that bar. You got options. You could get kale chips. Can she get kale chips?
Yeah, you can.
You could get kale chips.
Oh, okay.
You can get whatever you want, honey.
There's no kale chips up here.
Oh, am I out?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Well, Aaliyah, you can get whatever you want. Promise I'm not judging you.
You like
almost. She's like, not. I'm
not,
getting chips.
Go ahead, get your chips. I knew it. She was going to get the plantain chips with salt.
So those are actually better for you. But a potato,
It don't matter if you ate a whole bag of chips, how healthy the other chips is. It don't matter if you ate a old. I got it.
I gotta get my shirt though.
You can get the food. I'll get the food. It don't matter if the chips is healthy. If you ate a whole bag of.
It was 3,000 calories. I ate it in like.
If you ate a whole bag
5 days.
Of. Warehouse Costco chips, which means it's even bigger. It's not a regular bag of chips. This is the bulk chips.
This is 12 servings. And there's still some servings left.
And she gonna eat them.
I got this water to try to drink a gallon of water today, and I put electrolytes in it.
I got the same one.
But I'm only at this. I was doing real good when I first got it.
Yeah. And now
it's only like 9 o'clock. I'm like, I'm behind.
I got the same one.
I lost the straw though. Did you have the straw still?
Yeah. But it still reminds you. You're still probably drinking more than before.
Absolutely. I got your shirt.
Oh, thank you. You are too nice.
I don't know if there's a size down there for you. I mean, you guys fit small, but. When I say
that, small.
Like, this is like a medium, I think. It is too tight for me. Like,
this
I like
is okay, I think it'll fit.
Yeah.
This that is one. A 2X.
I like that though. That's great.
What size is this one?
Girl, those are that's small. What I'm saying. I can't read those.
They're so small. So I looked at it.
One of them was an extra small.
Oh, yeah. One was extra small.
Well, that looks like a medium.
I think this will work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. I appreciate you.
We like it raw. How about the Mod Podge? And we will see you.
DM me so I remember to put you guys on that list.
Okay.
We will see.
I will be till October or November.
That's okay. Fine. We'll be there.
Yep.
Yeah, like when nobody's going out, it's a perfect time to open to see.
Because we like to eat.
They hang up all my pictures, I promise.
Yay!
That's going to be great. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Have a good day. I like her a lot.
Okay, she was so cool the last time too. She didn't have a lot of stuff on the walls. I don't remember though. And me and Brooke were just cracking up.
Ellen. Ooh, who ain't got no tickets? It's been 15 minutes. I forgot. Dang.
Giving away shit.
I got the feeling that she got it. I don't know.
She juiced for the cast.
She's well connected.
And make food for another cafe in downtown.
Yeah. By all accounts, she that big.
And she ain't got no kids.
By all accounts, she that thing. Yeah. Oh, I can't wait for her new whatever. I can't wait. We going. We going.
It was meant to be.
I gotta let her know about this Mod Podge situation. Cause let me find out it's cheaper on Amazon.
I never knew they had it at Dollar Tree.
I saw it on TikTok. I was like, I know you lying. I went to a couple Dollar Trees. I was like, show
me. That would literally be my dining room table.
That'd be cool. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I got all the shit to do it with. I have many, many, many things.
Yes. And I'll be saving stuff like, oh, I'm putting in my journal. But, you know, some stuff don't really fit. I don't want to cut it, whatever.
I'll be thinking I'm gonna scrapbook again, but I don't ever, you know, sit down and do it because it's very time consuming. How much you think this costs? How many tax dollars do they spend to keep this thing going? This little touch screen.
I remember when we could have went to a pothole.
Yes. Or the crumbling infrastructure. In history, past, present, future, two disc gold. No, I can't hodgepodge it. Can't do it. Can't do it. Maybe some of those oven ones, but not that one. But the book that came in it, I could do that. And then those playbills from all them plays, Because right now, they all packed away. Look at Cleveland trying to be like a regular city. Other cities have shit in their downtown like that. Because people live down here.
Yeah, but it's in an office building.
That's true. I mean, into the, all those people, 20 years from now, they're going to be suing somebody. Mesothelioma or something, I don't know. Wait, when did this become a double tree? I know this was a double tree. This used to be a Holiday Inn, though. Yeah, this used to be a Holiday Inn. But it's been a double tree. I'm tripping. Oh, yeah. My aunt used to work here. Back in the day. She was security for the water department. And I remember we would drive down here and drop her off stuff and do all types of stuff. Oh, this would be my phone. This is when John Legend was first starting out. I got something new for you. You want to do? Relax. Let me. I didn't know she thought they was over there. I thought they was in the back. Go right through you.
But that was a mom. I don't know how old she was. Just trying out the recipe when I went there. It wasn't even something she was selling. No, turn a reef. Mm-mm.
I feel as though, why is it no turn on red?
For when it's busy, I guess.
People crossing.
Something is building. Oh, yes.
Jones Day, that's it.
What?
Jones Day.
My auntie Lenore, she's still working there.
In Jones Day?
No.
Oh, in the Kaiser building?
That was like Kaiser's, like.
I feel office. Like somebody used to cook here. Who was that? There wasn't nobody on there. Like, I ain't know them. Look at him in that car. He over there lying. Look at him. Look at how thick his beard is.
You know he lying.
He is lying about something. Don't believe him, girl.
Don't believe him, girl.
He is lying.
Oh, God. You had that on tape. Remember that?
What?
I forget. They was like, it was like a girl.
Oh, in that yellow car.
Arguing in the car.
Oh, gave them a whole backstory. I'm
the
like.
The mini lot is going to be an apartment complex. But look how much space is empty. It's not that many cars parked on.
Okay, that's. They give away groceries.
Oh my
still, God. They're still giving away groceries, which.
That's sad. Look at those cars. Some of them cars are nice cars.
It's nice that they're giving away groceries, but these people don't need it. Some of these people getting groceries don't need it, and that's just the truth of it.
You think so? I think
some of those people do not need the groceries, and the people who really, really need it ain't got no car to go pick it up.
Facts.
Walk up.
What I was saying, I feel like people, okay, let's say you were at the higher end of the middle class. I don't know what that is.
What number? No.
But I can see you falling on hard times and not knowing how to make ends meet. You know what I mean? Because you ain't never had to.
If you ain't never been in that situation.
True. You ain't never had to. You don't know how to shop cost effectively because you ain't never had to.
I just kind of feel like when there's stuff like that, it's always somebody saying, oh, I'm about to go get this box of free groceries that they don't need.
that they want to give out to. They're like, oh girl, you need to go down there and get you some free produce. They give her produce out. I'm like, okay, but did you need that box of produce?
That's true.
You could pick it up and really give it to somebody who needs it.
I wonder if that better stuff that the church is passing out.
Probably. Because that's the Cleveland Food Bank. I think they're doing that. I think. Don't give me the lion.
Gone. Girl,
this
thing is good though.
How good is it, Aaliyah?
I don't know. This thing is good. I went in and raw, and at this point, I'm sucking up flowers and it's lightweight annoying.
So here's the thing: I not once sucked up a flower, but I also drank mine before my ice melted. Most of the flowers is either on the side of the cup or on top of the ice. For me. Most of yours is in your drink. I see that. That's how the cookie crumbles, I guess. I guess. And in a space where he don't really give a fuck if you like him or not. Which makes him even more likable. And I didn't even know people was hating on T-Pain like that. I'm like, I didn't know people thought T-Pain was corny, didn't like auto-tune.
Me either.
I always like Teddy pin her ass down.
I think when they say people, it was industry people.
Who was hating. Because for a minute, if you wanted a hit, you need to put T-Pain on it. T-Pain needed to touch it. So, people be hating.
Yeah.
I want to see T-Pain in concert. That's what I want. A nice little T-Pain, Lil Jon concert. I would give my entire life. Act the fool.
Did you hear Lord's new song?
No. Is it? Is it catchy like Royals?
I don't know.
That's hard one. There'll never be royals. Royals. No.
I thought she was just done making music.
You thought she got her money and left?
Yeah.
That festival that they talking about that's going to be in Vegas. With all those people, the lovers and friends.
The fire festival.
Yeah, I'm like, it's giving fire festival. I'm like, Usher, Lil Jon, T-Pain, all these people gonna be there. Lauryn Hill gonna come. Sis is not coming. She's not going to show. Eve is on there, and
everybody.
It's a long list. Trina, Trick Daddy. It's giving fire festival.
How much is the ticket though?
They don't even know. I bet you those people ain't even confirmed.
So Usher confirmed that he'll be there. So I'm thinking they're using
think about it, you got Usher
to pay the artist.
Usher,
how can you afford all these people?
Exactly. That's why it's giving fire festival.
Man,
it's giving it. And they said that Adele might be doing a Las Vegas residency. I might have to, especially
fire
this. It's giving fire festival.
It's gonna be crates in the grass,
and it's gonna be them showing YouTube videos of old performances on a big screen,
on a projector, like
yes.
A movie theater.
Yes, that's
that
what
could be called. A vibe though. Like movie in the park kind of situation.
But you're not going to Vegas for that.
You can live across the street from Vegas.
What is this?
No.
R&L Carriers? I don't know. What is that?
Garage? I've been down this street in so long. It's so crazy.
I've never been down this street.
I used
ever.
To come this way all the time. Freeway and Mercedes. Sadie's friend back in the day. She lived like in this house.
Is this Cleveland or East Cleveland? There's so many places I haven't seen in Cleveland.
There's so many places I ain't seen, and I feel like I done been everywhere.
Well, I feel like I've been everywhere, but I know that's not true.
I mean, yeah.
Can we talk about how the screen's been facing me while I'm like showing? I literally thought
still
I was showing
this way.
Everything we were passing what? By. Wasn't showing nothing but my face. Oh, you know, I don't like it sideways. It's not convenient for me to do something and hold the phone like that. And so, because I know when I'm merging videos from Instagram or TikTok into one video, it's gonna be like this.
Oh.
So then I will have to flip it to make a match.
Put it on TikTok.
Yeah, so you know, I have figured out to get rid of the side in shot. Yeah, you just gotta press the right button. You just gotta press the right button, that's all. I'm gonna ask my cousin if they wanna go for the honeydew. What? What, Aaliyah?
What is she going to the honeydew for?
Cause that's my cousin's hangout. And
girl, first of all, is your cousin 40?
Yes, he's over 40. Why? Is that?
Cause that was like the kickest spot like 10 years ago, I feel
yeah,
like.
Yeah, that's his place. Dang, I know AC, girl.
No,
that
was good.
That's where the repast was. I was like, oh, it's hot in here. We went from a hot church to a hot bar. Well, I was going to ask them if they wanted to go. Like, I feel like we should do something with my cousin, but I want her to be comfortable. So I feel like she's not going to be comfortable where I'd like to go. So I'm like, where she want to go? Because I can go anywhere. I do go anywhere, so.
I ain't been to the honeydew literally since I was like, I don't know,
22,
23.
Oh.
No, well, I'm lying, maybe 24.
Well, I went there my first time in June. It was hot. When we came in, the dude was like, oh, y'all not smiling. I'm like, okay. He was like, oh, y'all acting stuck up. Y'all gonna come in here stuck up. And I was like, well, we just came from a funeral, so. And he was like, oh, my bad. I'm sorry, I ain't know. I'm like, it's cool. I just want you to let you know why we not in a good mood.
So wait, they didn't tell the bar that they was having a repast there?
I mean, some of the people knew, but I don't think he worked there. I think he was just a regular. Honestly, Aaliyah, I don't know what was going on. But some people knew. What is that? Oh, wait, is this the market? This is the market that they have on Saturday. The Kuwait.
I don't know, the lights are going right there. It just looks like kind of deserted.
They need to clean up, like a little bit of Roundup. Get rid of them weeds. You know, act like you care. East 152nd Street.
Just write your number on the dumpster.
Girl, where is we at?
East Cleveland now.
Aaliyah say we in East Cleveland, but
we about to be.
We might as well be in the jungle. I don't know. Oh, that's a nice house. Oh, okay. Oh, what street is this? Noble. Okay, so Cleveland Street turning to Noble. When did we end up on Noble?
Cleveland Street.
That street you turned on.
No. We turned on Woodworth.
Woodworth. And it turned into Noble?
Mm-hmm.
Woodworth turns into Noble. Note to self. The ice cream? Is that what ice cream is?
Never mind.
My bad.
No, it used to be a restaurant right there, and they had gumbo. That gumbo was so damn good.
Really?
It was like a New Orleans.
I feel like we should go to the Fireside Lounge.
I ain't been there. Maybe.
I've never been there.
My daddy go there. I forget what day is
the week. He go there currently?
Somebody worked there or DJ there or something like that, a certain day.
Okay.
Or at least they used to.
All right. Because I'm all like, oh, we should go there. Oh, I ain't been there in a what? Never.
I used to go there and the other little bar that we had.
Is this gentrification?
I don't know. They've been there for a long time now.
Somebody.
They've been there for a while now.
Well, you know how long it takes to gentrify a neighborhood really good.
Nah, them curtain blinds is broke.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is the spot I'm talking about. It used to be
Jules Fine Dining. I remember this lady was walking down Euclid and she said that something, she had her sister's kids and she just needed groceries.
Girl, that's the
And so I was with Alexis. And we told her, okay, we're going to help you out. So we went to Save-A-Lot, brought her some groceries, went back down Euclid, found her, and gave her a couple bags of groceries.
She took them?
Yeah.
Oh. I had a lady tell me that, and I was like, oh, she was like, well, I ain't going to be able to carry the bags or something. She made like a reason she didn't want me to go get the groceries. And I was like, all right.
It was like, I don't know what made us go to the store and get them.
I'd rather do that than give us
money. Well, we was not gonna give her no money. That wasn't gonna happen. First of all, we had none. All we had was hard, so you can't do shit with that. But I don't know, sometimes I'd be like, okay, what's the vibe? If I feel like, I'm like, okay, yeah, we're gonna go get you some groceries. I'm like, what can she feed these kids with? Because she said it was gonna take a little bit for her to get benefits for them. Mm-hmm. But I'm like, really? Now, I'm like, we're here now.
The lady I seen, she was the grandma, and she had left the kids at the library.
Oh, she had a real story. This lady was the auntie. And I don't know if her sister was messed up or something. I forget. We here?
What's here? Is this it?
Girl, I don't know. I guess.
You said that. We here. The GPS say go somewhere.
I think we passed it. I think we was there. Oh, there's a little park. Oh, it's a part of an elementary school. Interesting. Oh, this her song. What is the name of this song? Oh, I'm not a big Trey Songz fan. I don't know this song. I guess Aaliyah likes Trigger. I'm so about last night.
Like it's new.
I don't even know what Itty Bitty Piggy is.
Old ass Nicki Minaj song.
I didn't listen to Nicki.
I don't.
Ugh. Aaliyah digging in the crates. She digging in the crates. Okay. Link.
The motion, how you move.
Oh, this is a new one. They look nice.
When I put that away on me and you won't be the same.
Should I put that on my list? A scooter tour to say
to you. Tour what? Shit you are. You sing before?
I don't know. I don't know.
I think said I'm gonna go to that girl's store too.
What girl?
She loves her.
Oh, I wanna go there.
It's right here.
Where is it? She said it's right here. Did I miss it?
You never been to Apple Park?
No. Is the ice cream good?
Girl, it's probably average. I really don't remember, but that's the good ice cream spot. That's like going to Macy's.
Well, where was it? When was I ever over here?
I mean,
our
bakery is right around the corner.
Our hood.
My house, right? It's right on this street.
Oh, yeah. Our hood ice cream place was called Dairy Land. And it was right by Halloran Park. I don't know.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Walk on the sidewalk.
He's catching the bus. He's trying to get on
the bus. He's just walking down the middle of the road, though.
Oh, I forgot.
What?
That this is where
Brooke's going.
Yeah. It was called Dairy Land, and I didn't ever want no ice cream from there because it looked like people digging their butts and then make your ice cream. It looked like a shack. I've grown a lot.
Enjoy the legend of like not knowing each other for real.
Love is power bomb. Okay, so I am finally going to Hunted CLE restaurant. So I had a reservation for Sunday. They had some mishaps, but they did offer me a reservation on Thursday and also 50% off. So I am headed here for my 6:15 reservation, and let's hope it's a positive experience. And hopefully everybody's here. So let's go. So when you come in, it kind of looks like you're coming into a movie theater, which is kind of cute. Actually, it's really cute. Okay, so you go up, you tell them you have a reservation. It says 2 for $6.15. It's kind of cool. I do like that part. You're like kind of just like you're going to buy a ticket to a movie. And they are playing Casper the Friendly Ghost, I think. So anyway, when they get a table, they'll be seating us. Beetlejuice. I can't say it. Beetlejuice. I can't say it one more time.
It's not just a restaurant, it's a whole experience. And we also want to give somebody some prizes tonight. So you heard it just a second ago. We asked you, do you want to play a game? I need 2 volunteers to play some trivia. We got any volunteers? Come on down. I saw, okay, right there we have 2 tables right there. You can come, yes ma'am, you can come on down. We have somebody from that table who wants to play.
Okay, so this is the Slimer. Hopefully it's delicious. Awesome. And these are the swamp things, i.e. crab cakes. Because Louisiana, New Orleans, get it, swamp things. And the Chucky Rolls, which are essentially soul rolls with a little twist. And I forget the name of the drink, but that's okay. It's almost gone. Reservation was at 6:15, probably got seated 6:25, was done by 7:30. Everything was pretty swift and quick.
Limited. Thanks for watching my video, and please like, comment, and subscribe. I think they learned from opening week.